press Command Q if you want to completely close out of an application on a MacBook. Yep, I didn't know this. I was tired of having it actually still open after I fucking hit the red X. It doesn't completely close if you do that. It just like minimizes it basically. And I just was like, fuck that. I don't want that open. So yeah, Command Q closes it completely.